Okay, so I found all these old CDs. So I'm gonna make a curtain, like DIY thing out of them. So first I just cut them. And then next, what you're gonna need is a magazine so you don't make a mess, glue, scissors, the CDs, and string. And then I just measured the string up to my window to see how long that I need it. Next, I just took two pieces of the CD and tried to glue it to the string. But the glue that I had wasn't working at all, so here's footage of me struggling.
I'm the 24-ton elephant.
Okay, so I finally decided to find some super glue and just do the same thing. Get two of the CD's pieces and glue them together with the string.
Feel you breathing as I perceive the stench of her perfume. And as far as I'm concerned, it's an unnecessarily heady brew.
Okay, so I made like two or three of the strings and I ran out of super glue, so I had to go to the store and get more. But then I just kept going. I'm not gonna show all of the footage because it's really long and boring, but I made like six of them and then I just hung them up to my window. Okay, so this is what it looks like. My window doesn't get that much sunlight coming through, so it's not that great, but I still think the rainbows and stuff look cool. Anyways, that's it. I think it looks pretty cute with the breeze coming through and spinning and everything. I think it looks kind of like a disco ball on a string, which is cool.